Now, the day you shot Don't Need Time, you lost, you were at a funeral.
Yeah.
And you lost, you end up losing your second friend that day.
Yeah.
Right? I don't want to get too much into it, but, you know, can you walk us, like, kind of like, how did that affect you? Like,
that shit was kind of crazy. At the same time, Wolf had just died. So, that shit just crazy, though. But it ain't hit me how it hit me, like, when Wolf died, though. Because Wolf, that was my dog, dog. Like, grew up with Jedi. He started to pull up on me. So that shit really hit me, though. Oh, that shit just crazy.
And this was the actual day that you
shot the video, right?
Yeah.
And I feel like if I didn't shoot that video, that shit would never happen, though. Really, that's how it was, you know? I still feel like that, though. If I never shot that video, that shit would never happen.
Why do you say that?
Because everybody would never been right there. That's where we shot the video at.
Now, were you at the shooting? Was you, you weren't present?
I mean, now I was finishing out the video, doing other scenes and shit. Bitch had called me, like, "Oh, Pooty got shot. Where you at? Where you at?" Everybody thought I was over there, though.
Yeah. Now the kid who got killed was a football player.
Yeah. Yeah, he was on the way to Louisville.
Right.
Bro was out of there. So that shit really was like. I know if I would have shot that video, that shit don't ever happen like that.
So do you kind of, is it like a guilt? Like you kind of feel guilty?
I can't blame myself for it, but I don't feel guilty. I just feel like it could have been different type shit.
Yeah.
I don't feel guilty though.
And you personally knew him, but y'all weren't really like friends.
Yeah, it's cool.
It's cool. But just not everyday partners.
Yeah.
Crazy.
That shit, yeah, okay.
So is that like kind of like a wake-up call to like move different or?
I always move different, but now I'm moving even more different.
Yeah.
I always knew how to move though. Always.
Man, that's crazy. Now you just dropped the tape. Cover art, Flames. When I seen the artwork, I was like, yo, this is, who thought of that?
My team.
Yeah.
You know what's crazy though? I ain't really like it like that though. I felt like it was too basic, you know, it was like.
Sometimes less is more though.
Yeah. That feels hard though. It's like original, like authentic. Mm-hmm. That's the type of look for it.
Now Cut the Fan On, it's been on the Apple charts for like around like, I'm gonna say like 85, 90. It's been going up and down on the Apple charts. Did it reach the expectations that you wanted it to reach?
I didn't even know, because this is my first mix. I didn't even know I was gonna even touch this shit. But people telling me, oh, it's going da da da. The highest it got, though, was like, I think 58, though. That's the highest it got.
Nice.
It's going up and down, though.
Yeah.
But I didn't even expect that, so, shit.
Now, when you out in the streets, you hearing people banging that shit, or?
But I ain't really been in the O like that. But I heard a couple people playing it down here. Mm. I know if I'd have been in the city, though, it should be crazy.
Yeah. Now, you got a record with Plies. When I seen Plies on the track list, I'm like, yo. Like, how does it feel? Because, you know, in Florida, Plies is a real legend.
Yeah,
Florida. Was it like a dream come true?
It wasn't like a dream came true, but I fought with Plies, though. That's a blessing that bro even. Feel me? Hop on my song. Fuck with me like how you fought with me. I ain't expect that, though. Because really, a lot of people been hitting me up that I ain't really expect. That shit just, that's love.
Yeah. It's crazy because it's like, you just like whatever. It's like, you excited, but it's like.
Nah, I don't get my hopes up for nothing. Mm-hmm. If you don't ever get your hopes up, you can't ever be let down. That's how I feel.
When you were younger, did you kind of like deal with like a lot of like, I'm not gonna say heartbreak, but like disappointment. Like Christmas, you thinking the PS2 or GameCube is coming and they
I never ain't tripped about Christmas because I know my mama did what she
can.
Yeah, she did what she can, so I ain't never tripped. I know that. But what's the rest of what
you talking about? Because usually when people, you know, don't get their hopes up, don't get too excited, it's because of things in the past that, you know, high expectations lead to disappointment.
Yeah. So I just go with the flow. I just do me. I just know I do the best I can do. Hey, hopefully. I don't ever get my hopes out, though. I ain't never expecting this.